Hello my ladies, welcome back to my channel Boo's Cookbook. You are what you eat. So to be fresh and healthy, eat fresh and healthy food. Today we're gonna make simple and fast chicken veggie soup. Let's start cooking.
You can make soup with any veggies. Here I've taken some baby corn, red cabbage and spring onions. Along with that, I have some soup cubes. You can get it from any supermarket. I have shredded chicken which I have cooked already. Add 2 tablespoons of olive oil. Add all the veggies.
Saute for 2 to 3 minutes and make sure the veggie shouldn't overcook. Now the veggies are cooked. Let's start making the soup. Here I have 4 to 5 cups of hot water. Adding the shredded chicken, along with it I am adding the veggies too. Adding 2 cubes. Cook it on medium flame. Use ginger garlic powder, white pepper, mix it well. In 2 minutes, add vinegar, soy sauce, mix it well. Adding some cornstarch. And I'm not going to add salt because the soup cubes itself contain salt. Mix it well. Now, I'm adding some black pepper. Along with that, some bay leaf. The next time you want to make soup, try this method. You'll be able to use whatever the veggies you have in hand. Now our delicious and nutritious simple chicken veggie soup is ready. Dear ladies, try this wonderful soup at home and leave the feedback in the comment section. Like, share, subscribe and turn on the notification so that you'll get notified. Love you all. See you soon with another video.